tell on camera. Jeez, it's quite foggy. I mean, you can kind of tell over there.
All right, something, guys. I'm talking to the people that are not in the camera. I just started. Okay, I'm here with Rocky, and this is the car that you saw the latest video with. Big Turbo Madness. You probably can't tell, but it's super foggy right now. The camera makes it, like, I don't know why cameras make it easier to see through the fog. Whatever. It looks like a lot of people aren't going to be showing up like we planned. So it might just be three of us. I guess we'll find out.
Got an extra helmet, got some tools, got a bunch of camera stuff, got the GoPro in there. Yeah, man.
Never gonna see what's gonna happen. Guess what?
What?
You left brake lights out.
Are you serious?
Yes. Like
when I brake?
Yeah.
I'm checking my wiring in the back. On my back.
I got a full roll.
You want to go down there and check on him?
What happened?
His terminal came loose.
Oh, shoot.
I need to hold this on the side.
Watch out with the negative.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Or the positive.
Bro, the second corner the second time, I just got sideways. I'm like, oh, crap, dude. I didn't expect that. That's when I popped off or something.
Got it pretty low.
After that, it's just like... Let me try to tighten it now.
Continue. you in the clutch. Let's go.
Hope you guys enjoyed this session of doing car related things. I guess this might be the end of the video, so thanks for watching.
Hope
you enjoyed.